culture now. Hold on to your tradition.
Shut up.